How are you feeling right now?
I'm a gimp. Just give me my jacket. I'm a little bit of pain. Pretty annoyed that I won't be able to surf or skate or do anything physical. At 5 p.m., it's getting dark. It's getting one of my last waves. Dropped in on a left. Pretty good size left. Someone cut me off. Had to bail my board. Ate shit. And then my surfboard fin just completely sliced me. And then I proceeded like an idiot to stay in the water as my foot bled and try and catch a last wave. Yeah, you know, slightly in pain. Not looking forward to getting stitches or really anything. We're at the Sacred Heart Hospital. Checked into a room. I've been admitted to the hospital. Probably be here for about 5 days. Just joking. Where's the moat?
I'm so cold right now. I'm so cold. Just kidding. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He said that...
It was a little intense for a second there, but pumpkin wumpkin. It was pretty pumpkin wumpkin.
She's getting the splash guard for you.
Splash guard? Nice. I use one of those every night. And I'll admit I wasn't very smart. So I went out and found myself a guy that's so much wiser. And he taught me the way to win your heart. My friend, the witch doctor, he taught me what to say. My friend, the witch doctor, he taught me what to do. I know that you'll be...
You just got your toe pimped.
Just because you can't surf or skate doesn't mean anything. You can still have fun. You go to the movies, eat popcorn.
I'm on a wheelchair because I'm out of commission. Cool. I can barely lift a finger. I'm gonna need someone to bring me food day and night. I'm just gonna need someone to take care of me. I can barely move. Obviously, I'm gonna need a wheelchair.
Ooh, princess boy.
Just how you feeling? How's that foot feeling?
Just dandy.
Straight. You want me to get him? I got him.
No. Dude, I can do this plenty of times before. I have to learn how to do this on my own.
I can get him.
Oh, no.